Hi, I'm Mev from Papershift, and today I'll show you how you can create a few shifts with your Papershift account. To do this, first of all, we have to add a few working areas. So to do this, we click on working areas here in the top right-hand corner and type in the name of your working area. Hit enter and it saves it automatically. I've already added a few more employees here on the left-hand side. If you want to add more, you can simply do this by typing in the name and press enter again. So first of all, what we want to do is we want to set up a recurrence, a recurring shift from Monday through to Friday. To do this, we click here on the plus, select working area one. We only need one employee for this shift. It starts at 9, finishes at 5, and the recurrence is Mondays through to Fridays. Click on done to save. And as you can now see, the shift has been created. It's red at the moment because we didn't put any employees into it just yet, so we didn't do any assignments, but that will come later. So then next, there is just one single shift that would happen on Wednesday. And so we click here into the calendar, select the shift. In this case, it starts at 5 and finishes at 7. There's no recurrence, as you can see, and it is for working area 2. Click on done and you can see you've created a single shift just now. What we now want to do is we want to set up another recurring shift, but this time it's not Mondays through to Fridays, it's just Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays, so we leave Tuesday and Thursday out. So to do this again, we click here on add a new shift. So working area 2, we again just need one employee. We need it again from 9 till 7. And then we click here on the recurrence. Unselect Tuesdays and Thursdays, save this, save it again, and there you can see now that we've added the new recurring shifts here. When you look now forward in the future, you can see that the recurring shifts are happening every single week. You can go back. Brilliant. So now what we want to do is we want to add one more shift, but we want to add a note to it because I want to make sure that the employees clean out after they leave. So what we do is we add a new shift here on the Thursday. It's again, it's evening shift. We click here on show tags and note fields and we add a note. Okay, click on done. And as you can see here now, you've got the note here, so if you go over it with your mouse, you can see, please clean after yourself, and all the employees can see it as well that are or will be assigned to the shift. Now there's one more thing I want to show you, and that is the use of tags. So tags are keywords that you can use to distinguish shifts. So in our case, we want to add a weekend shift and add a tag as well to note that it is the weekend shift. So you click here, add a shift. This time it will be for area 1. We'll need one employee. It's from 9 o'clock till 5. And then we click here again on show tags and note fields and we add a tag. So in that case, it's a weekend shift. Click on enter and we save it. So now we can see here that this is the tag, so everyone can see straight away that it's a weekend shift. So you will know what it is. Another thing I want to show you is how you can filter your tags and working areas if you only want to see the weekend shifts, for example. So you do this by clicking here on tags, and then you just select the weekend shifts, click on show, and you can see now that it's only the weekend shift that will appear. If you want to see everything again, you choose all of them, click on show, and there you are, all your shifts are back again. You can do the same thing with the working areas as well, so if you just want to see the shifts for area 1, you deselect area 2, click on show, and there you go, you only got the shifts here for area 1 again. That's me from Papershift, showing you how to create your first shifts with Papershift here. If you have got any questions or any queries, just get back in touch with us and we'll show you how you can show off your use case here with Papershift. We're looking forward to speaking with you. Take care. Bye.